We drove a TLX V6 A-spec with sh-awd to see whether Acura's restored enthusiasm for accuracy-created execution is obvious in what is basically a mid-term revive of a vehicle that hasn't left a lot of an impression since it touched base for 2015. The A-spec is the one for people who really get a kick out of the chance to drive, situated, in Acura's words, off to the side of the TLX V6 tech in the solace and highlight-centered V6 progress. Inside highlights incorporate NSX-motivated red or dark calfskin seating with full softened cowhide trim, a stout cowhide wrapped directing wheel, ventilated front seats, and a remote charging cushion for compact gadgets. The outside gets strobe mist lights, dim chrome trim on the grille, matte dark window encompasses, a dark deck lid spoiler, and a full supplement of A-spec identifications. The 2018 TLX is accessible in 8 outside hues, including the appealing A-spec selective still night blue pearl of our test vehicle. All decent touches, however, the A-spec's wearing equipment was our essential concern. Acura didn't have some other adaptations of the auto close by for assessment, yet we'll test them when they are accessible. Today, the officials driving the organization guarantee us that Acura has experienced a time of profound reflection, and is currently attempting to re-establish its place in the car universe. The 2017 NSX was the initial step, and the revived for 2018 TLX sports vehicle checked on here is the development. First of all, the TLX's chrome-hooked front end has been restyled to incorporate an authentic work grille. The front bumpers have been reshaped and the V6 model's back guard resculpted. Motor decisions are unaltered. Purchasers may choose either the 206 HP 2.4-liter inline-four mated to an 8-speed double-grip programmed transmission, which strangely likewise utilizes a torque converter, or the 290 HP 3.5-liter V6 matched with an ordinary 9-speed program that has been reinvented for 2018. Premium fuel is suggested for the two motors. Front-wheel drive models of Acura's exactness all-wheel steer, PAWS, as standard hardware, while it's super dealing with all-wheel drive setup, sh-awd, with torque vectoring now can be added to any V6 demonstrate for a sensible $2,000. Already, AwD required first choosing the innovation choice bundle. The tech bundle includes Root and HD radio with computerized activity to the 2.4-liter auto. The V6 shall likewise gets differentiate situate sewing, a controlled thigh bolster extender for the driver, and chrome door sill trim. Additionally improving things, the AcuraWatch suite of welbing and driver help highlights, path keeping help, forward crash cautioning, robotized crisis braking, versatile journey control, path to key off cautioning slash moderation, is standard over the whole lineup, similar to an updated infotainment interface with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto similarity. The infotainment still has the possibly befuddling double screens, yet the lower, 7.0-inch show now has capacitive touch operation. Acura claims a 30% speedier reaction time, and keeping in mind that we can't check that detail, it felt subjectively faster,